Hey BeeZee, what's going on? Okay, I'm about to try a new pho place. Y'all know I love me some pho. So I am here at I'm here at IPho Vietnamese cuisine and we gonna see what they talking about.
Thank you.
Okay, it was a very silent lunch because I didn't bring my headphones, but I just ate at IPho Vietnamese cuisine, and I'm gonna have to say they were good. They were really tasty. I didn't get in the video. I didn't get in the video in there because it was like so quick, quiet, and I didn't want to start yelling. Those folks' restaurant. But I was not disappointed at all. If I was to rate them, let's see. Sorry, y'all. If I was to rate these folks, they would be like in the top five. Because right now, I still have, well, the two that's gone. Can't count them no more, but Pho Lang Thang, Pho Kimmy, Tasty Pho and Crawfish, Pho Viet out on the west side, and then I'll put them up there. I think I only ate at that, well, Pho 96. Y'all know better. Y'all know better, but I'm not saying nothing else. Okay, well, I want to thank you guys for joining me. Yes, I just flipped the camera. I want to thank you guys for joining me for lunch. I forgot to tell y'all to grab something to eat. I forgot to... Did I even pray? Thank you, Jesus, for the food. I just received the nourishment of my body. Amen. I just forgot so much. I was so hungry. Just, Lord, forgive me. Oh, my goodness. Well, don't forget to tell a friend so they can tell their friends to subscribe to this channel, like, comment, share, so everybody can know what DeeZee does. Today, DeeZee did IPho Vietnamese cuisine, and it was tasty. Also, don't forget the number one motto, make your haters your motivator and keep God first. Love you. Bye. Bye, guys. I'm, see, it means the world. I think I said my prayer. I don't know.